Local 5's Angelina Salcido is in Newton tonight as neighbors there at Walnut Creek try to put their lives back together.
That fire started on the third floor of this complex on Monday night. Residents tell me that although the windows are boarded up now and no one lives here, it was a completely different scene when that fire broke out.
Visible flames look like it through the roof.
I woke up to smoke in the apartment.
We saw people inside. Second floor.
There were screaming outside, there were people banging on doors, there were firemen, and there was just smoke everywhere, and like it kind of just took my breath away, and I just had to run outside.
A surreal moment that neighbors in this complex won't forget.
I got here, I just wanted to make sure the family was safe.
Days after, they've gone back to see what's left.
The electronics and stuff is not damaged at all. The beds and the couches, anything that could really retain the smoke is the stuff that we're really not probably going to keep.
The fire started on the floor above Patrick. Power is out and soot covers the ground.
Yeah, that whole, I think two apartments, the back wall is just completely blown out.
Residents salvage what they can, and the cause of the fire.
It's still under investigation. We're zeroing in on the apartment that had the fire in it.
A tenant that the fire started in this tenant's apartment, she was getting evicted the morning after the fire, so we all believe that it was an intentionally set.
While neighbors search for answers as to why, they're thankful to be alive.
We're all healthy, so it could be way worse.
People that I've never even really had a conversation with before, coming out of the woodwork and offering help. Yeah, it's very comforting.
Residents tell me that everyone has come together to try and help them in any way that they can. The Newton Laundromat is going to be hosting an event at 5 p.m. tomorrow to help residents that were affected wash their clothes and get the fire smell out of their belongings. Reporting in Newton, Angelina Salcido, Local 5 News, We Are Iowa.
Other businesses in town are helping out as well. Walmart is helping out victims of the fire. If you or someone you know was displaced, reach out to the fire department for help.